Okay, we're going to be doing Ben Juicy quotes, in which our report name is Ben Juicy quotes. I want to open up why we do this task is we should have a primary contact here. Since we don't, we'll probably have to pick a contact from Ashland Construction. I'm pretty sure that's what happens, unless there's a contact here, which there is. So we should email to Jeff Havener. He's on the project. He's just not here as primary contact. So there's not an issue. This is actually a, this city name should be here, city. This is a common project also. It's not part of this task. And this is also a retail project. All right, so this is also a retail project. So we create the proposal, which should already, well, I was gonna say it should already be created, but not necessarily. So we create a proposal. We always save our USA Google Docs to the info name. Info email, which is the info Google Drive folder. We have an issue. The issue is this, the name has this number sign. So I adjusted the name, now I can create a proposal. Now what I would do is press my quote info. Now our document creates, but it's not here because we changed the name. So what we should do actually is proposal. If we change the name of our opportunity, the document goes to a different folder. So if we change the name after we cannot create the proposal the first time, we change the action to download. We still move it to Google Drive, same info folder. We must download our document. Then we'll have to drag it to Sarah's file to share it with our opportunity. So now I drag it here, can duplicate my page, copy Jeff Havener. Send an email. We use one folder here. I think that folder name is called quotes. We're sending a bidding GC. We pick our template based on if this is the first or second email. So Jeff Havener can receive two quotes in one day. If we quote one should be bidding GC single one, quote two, single two. Or we use the other single two if we send two templates, two emails to this account. So, for instance, Cleveland Construction, Lori, can receive two emails. She can receive single one and two. Chris can receive two. Go to this project for Centric. And please send direct bids to the estimator only, so this bids email. And let's grab this bids contact. We're gonna relate the contact to our opportunity by going here, selecting new. And our role is gonna be primary and bidding GC. That role is estimating, not project manager, but estimating, because estimators are the contacts who are working in the bidding GC stage. We make sure we hit our estimate quote date after we quote a project. So now that we related our contacts, we can do proposal. We can merge, we can save it to our Google Drive. Now that we've done that, we can duplicate, because we're gonna need to grab we have to grab the file to share, and we HTML link